Well, that's it, I'm killing myself.
It looks like he planted for tools. Yeah, he's in tools. I know.
I'm mad. Good job.
All in a day's work, Daniel.
God, I want to shoot you so bad, mad.
Hey, dude.
Yeah, what's up, dude?
You're the best, dude.
Thanks, dude. So are you, dude.
Thanks, dude. Let's go, hey, dude.
All right, dude.
Okay. Dude. He called me out going in here. I fucking knew it, dude.
It's alrighty, pal. It's alrighty. It's alright, dude. Hey. No, I didn't.
Oh.
No!
Actually.
Did he seriously shoot bodies? Are you kidding me? Why would you? You heat wave. You fucking faggot, pussy, bitch, cunt.
Hey.
Carrying at the moment.
It's okay.
If you can drop him, you're good to go. Oh.
Fuck!
Aimbot on his VMP. Oh my god.
Oh my. I'm playing like a fucking retard. Wow, stole my kill and killed me. Oh, please get that.
What?
Oh my god.
Fuck!
Well.
Dude, Jason, remember in elementary school Bronco milk?
Yeah, I paid for that, and then, like, my teacher didn't turn in, like, they didn't turn in, like, the lunch, like, money. And then she said, you have no money, and I cried.
Look at this! He was watching that same area. Oh, he saw my shadow. Okay.
Why is the emblem queef?
Now the key to UMG is to be the most supportive teammates you can possibly be. And then-
Not good! Awful try, Daniel! Terrible!
Awful try!
Get off your beat!
Guys,
we're not gonna win!
Don't judge me. I don't know what was going on.
Somebody put their controller down, I can tell.
Who set down the controller?
I don't know why you guys act like I'm so bad. You're like, I can't play UMG's game because he's gonna suck so bad, even though I'm not even that bad at Call of Duty.
Okay, so Josh, we're gonna test your skills here, see if you're UMG worthy, because we're amazing, we're gods, we're better than actual MLG players. That's why we do UMGs. Okay, story time. Yay! So, our friend Ion Chio, aka Josh, really wants to play UMGs with us. But we don't know if we want to pick him up because, well, he could suck pee-pee. But anyways, so we decided, hey, we might as well pick him up and play a couple arena matches, see if he's okay, see if he's good. So after three extremely long arena matches, this was the outcome. Should we just take a team decision?
I vote no.
I'm spinning the wheel to see who's going to break the bad news to him, okay?
All right.
Daniel, tell me when to stop.
Stop.
God damn it.
All right, Matt.
It's probably best that... Oh, shit, I just hit the mic. It's probably best that I say it.
3 hours later.
Well, Josh, buddy.
Matt.
How are you?
I'm good.
That's great. Well, I hate to inform you, you're not playing UMGs with us. I'm sorry to say it, but, bye.
Like a band-aid, Matt. That was not like a band-aid.
Oh, man.
For real, that was not a band-aid.
Man,
that was just
well,
heartless.
Bye.
So, you know, you're not playing with us.
Don't
yes.
Even you, bro. You know exactly. You fucking suck, Jason!
Guys, it's best to win. We have to win this.
Shit, you're right. Alright, let's go, boys. Everybody repeat after me. Habana Samana!
Habana Samana!
Daniel?
Not
happening. Not happening.
Well, now we're gonna lose, because Daniel won't repeat after me.
Habana Samana.
Wahoo! We're gonna win!
Psych, take it back.
Okay, well. Chicken tenders! Fuck this up, Daniel. Fuck this up. You're off the team. Big plays, Daniel. Big plays. Big plays.
Oh,
big plays, bro.
You're safe for another day. You're not being kicked off today.
Why is it only if I fuck up I'm kicked? Kid, stop leaving and joining.
Okay.
Oh my.
If he would.
Oh my lord.
Good try. Good try, dude. Good try.
Now fuck that, dude.
Come on.
Well, fuck.
In the jungle, in the mighty jungle, the lion slips.
Hey, Francis, watch this.
Right there, in the corner.
She's in that corner.
Oh my god, how's he not dead?
Francis. Oh fuck.
Yeah!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go, Matt, win it!
Shit!
Defuse right, the bomb!
Eat my ass, dude, what the fuck?
Dude, I just realized I had my shirt inside out this whole day.
What the fuck, Jason? What's inside computer? How the fuck did it kill me?! Dude, why am I playing like a helpless, crippled child?!
Unless you picked up my MA.
Oh my god!
Ah shit! Ah shit! Ah! Oh fuck! He just did a 360, what the fuck?
Oh my god.
How'd I kill that kid? Oh. How'd I kill that? What the hell?
Get in that B room, hurry! Oh god, there's a guy there.
Go! There's a kid already in it! Okay, I killed him.
Oh my god. He was gone.
Hi, how are you?
Okay, Maggie. Jesus Christ. Y'all, we're back.
Daniel, finally. It's just me and you.
I hate that guy so much, dude.
Me too. When are we gonna tell him about us?
It's hard for me too, because...
It's okay, I'm here.
You're so confused right now, okay? Just...
Don't worry about it.
Time to think.
Hey, hey. Just remember who's always there for you when you. What?
What?
Why are you whispering?
I don't know. How about
you? The weather? Is the weather okay?
You know, it's sunny, but there's a lot of clouds.
Okay.
And yeah, I don't like it.
Wait, hold on. That's somebody. I said sunny, but there's a lot of clouds. I don't get that.
No, I don't get it either. I mean, it was just raining like a couple of minutes ago.
So I think that's basically what I think about the Democrats and the Republicans.
Yeah, I don't.
What are you guys talking about, huh?
Can you close my door? I fucking hate parents. Can you guys die so I don't look like a total retard?
Yeah. Daniel, let's jump off map.
Oh, fuck. Well, looks like it's down to me, guys.
I believe in Jiro.
Oh my god, bless you.
Every time. So, sometimes... before we do our competitive matches, we like to warm up a little bit. We'll just start up a private match, and we'll all just go at it. And, well, we decided to do that, and one of our teammates didn't take the warm-up very kindly. And, well, this was the result.
Oh my god! I've spawned three times!
What should we do in New York?
He's right in front of you, blind shit! Oh my god!
Camping by orange building the whole game? Jesus Christ!
Yo, you need to calm down, this is only a warm-up, bro. And
literally! Every time I engage one of you, the other one is right behind-
Oh, you glitching little fuckboy. Oh, I pulled out the arcade.
I was shooting the medikit!
I like to call it snowballing.
No, oh my. Look at that again! Every time I'm weak!
Oh, Data, just coming off spawn there.
No! I was weak because of Matt! Just scavenging!
Uh oh.
No! How did I not?
No, now I have to kill you, bro.
How? He was on a shooting first, too! This is I straight up just feel like going back to Destiny.
No, it's a warm-up, dude.
No, this is straight stupid. It just amazes me how bad this game is.
Pick up bomb.
Yeah, I know, but if I do that, I'm gonna die.
No, you're not.
I told you. Oh my god. Well, I was kidding, you dummy head.
You should wash your mouth out with soap.
Okay.
That's what my dad did.
Wash your mouth with soap.
Did it taste yummy?
I would have fucking killed him.
It's because I bit people.
What the fuck?
What?
One junk.
You're a weird kid.
Not weird.
How are you not weird? You bit people.
Okay, I was a kid.
Wait, did you like bite people when they said things to you or?
No, alright. Okay. So like we were on the trampoline, and I guess I jumped on his back and I bit his back.
What the hell?
How?
And did he grab you by the ear and drag you to the bathroom and put this in your mouth?
No, he like grabbed my arm, like the dude that yelled or some shit. Like my dad was outside and he's like, what? He bit me. He grabbed me, went to the bathroom.
Bad dog, go to the kennel.
Toothbrush with soap in it. He squirted my mouth out.
Ew. Did that make you
know,
stop?
I haven't bit anyone since that, so.
What a weird kid. You bite people.
Yeah, well, I have bit people. I bit my brother before, but like.
You've been like. You were one of those kids that it's like. They do something, it's like. Because I don't like this kid.
I don't know how to talk to you. I don't know how to poop in my own mouth.
I do. I'll teach you. I'm going to teach you.
No thanks.
Those balls are so big.
Okay.
No!
Pushing in the kitchen.
Careful. Oh my god, Cameron! Oh my god!
My head hit the window, dude!
Making all kinds of noises, dude. God damn. What the fuck was that?
I panicked so hard,
like
okay, bro.
You sounded like you were legitimately scared. I'm gonna die, bro.
Oh, God.
Can I get some motivation, guys, please?
Alright, bro. It's 2v1, they're 0-1, bro. I mean, they lost to a team that was 56 and 17, so.
That wasn't good enough motivation, Jason.
That motivation actually really sucked. Jason put no hype in his voice either.
You're very bad at what you do, Jason. I mean, don't ever pursue motivational speaking.
You shouldn't have killed Cameron.
Oh god. Oh god.
Jesus Christ.
Okay.
Hey boys. Game 3. Stop fuck this up.
12 seconds later. Mission is a bolo. Get out of my sight. Fuck. I couldn't do shit.
What happened?
Fatty wallbang right here. Oh my god.
What? Oh.
He has cold blooded. He's on his seat still. Careful, he might snipe you. Okay. Never mind. Oh, he's top broken. Oh my god. What the fuck is this?
This is what I was doing.
It's a quick show.
It's like 37.
I need
change,
on the cop?
I need to change my class. Sniper.
What?
Yes. He's back there. Got him. Oh shit.
Oh,
he's back there. Barn, got him.
Don't jump.
Oh. Yo, middle.
Jason, if you get another quick scope, I'll kiss you.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Just spamming him. Oh,
hey, trick shot him. Trick shot him. Trick shot him.
No. Look at this. This is embarrassing. You should be ashamed, Cameron.
I'm not a quick scoper, man.
Obviously not.
Oh my
Jesus.
God, dude.
God.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Okay,
so he runs up here.
Got him!
Yeah. He's on B. He's on B.
Doesn't even react to it though. Oh.
Good job.
Special gift.
Sit down. Oh my
god. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my.
Dude,
oh my.
I am literally unfucking stoppable today, dude. I can't miss. Oh.
Oh my
god. Dude, don't worry. Don't worry, I got this. Frick. Frick!
They're both.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I shot him in the freaking butt and he died? And you didn't get a hit marker.
Alright.
Yeah, yeah.
You guys ready for these dirty snipes, bro?
Go. He's on B. He won bridge. He won bridge. Oh. He's on bridge.
Yo, he knows.
Oh! Oh my god!
No way.
Okay.
No way.
Man.
And this is why we filmed.
I asked you guys if you were ready for these. How did that hit, dude?
It just happened.
That's a one burst right there, boys.
Just dying for them to go A and they never
on
went
that
A.
Kid. I was like, you know what? I want more. I want
CB!
Man, those sound effects, Jason.
Play the time slow. Okay,
times.
Don't play the
hide
time.
In a, just hide in a corner. Hide in a corner. He's not gonna play it. I'm just kidding. He's not gonna play it. He's not gonna play
he's
it.
He's gonna chase.
He ain't gonna find me.
Watch him plan, dude.
Oh my. He's not gonna play.
Careful
he's,
window.
He's on bridge.
Probably on bridge.
I know.
Oh, no.
I told you. Be careful, window.
We don't Why listen no to decent. People who's 0-6.
Wait till you see the. No.
Yeah.
Okay, well, what do you want
me
to do about
it? Down there, Daniel!
Upstairs, maybe? Go plan B. Go plan B.
I'm playing it for half wall. Oh. He's challenging me. Oh, let's kill Cam. Check to see where he went.
Fuck, man.
He went upper.
Oh, shit.
I think he's gonna check the other side.
Let's go.
Let's
fucking go.
Let's fucking go. You know he's pissed. You know he's pissed.
Oh my god.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hey guys, it's me, Funny Gamer Guy. I play against bots.
Fuck, dude.
Good try. Good try.
Look, I mean, fucking Blake, shut the fuck up or leave the fucking party.
But you don't tell me to do this.
Trying to play GBs, you're so fucking loud.
Maybe we should stop taking
time
so seriously. Got him.
Like, go host your own party.
Don't tell me to do. Got him.
Billy just looked over there.
And out of the window, you caught.
Dude, I got stuck on a mannequin, man! Why can't I just knock that thing over with my body?
Oh my gosh, this game's so bad, dude.
Am I? Ah! You bad!
Oh no!
Popsicles are my favorite.
Daniel, would you do anal?
Yes. Oh yeah.
My man. Cause that Daniel, Cameron, I mean Matt, for the fuck?
You went through everyone else's name and I was last?
No.
Alrighty, I mean, so I'm gonna make a deal for myself now. After this Coke and probably a little bit of chips, I'm gonna do what you did. Alright, dude? I'm gonna
carrots,
start a
Daniel.
Diet.
Eat carrots.
Carrots, yes, carrots. Fruits and carrots.
Have fun.
How can you forget about carrots?
Cause I'm already getting the
exercise then while walking home every day, 2 miles a day.
I was thinking about jacking off.
I mean, that works too. I do that too.
Okay, wait, hold on. How hard are you jacking off to the point where it's a workout?
I guess you break into sweat.
No, yeah, sometimes that happens if I just really need to get it done quickly. Either my parents are opening the garage door and I just need to bust one really quick. Oh god, finish. Or it's like 5
it's
in the morning.
Going into video.
Like sometimes if my parents like going shopping and shit, and I might like start like during the day. Like I start like 10 minutes before they come home and I hear them opening up the garage, so I'm just running to the bathroom, dick in hand, having to bust it out real, real quick.
One up. There's one up.
Oh, well, there he is. Oh god. Oh god.
Where is he?
Where is he? What the f- I had to reload. Oh my god. Jesus, bro.
Oh my god, he was lag stepping so bad, dude.
Got him.
I can hear him. Just ninja.
Don't let me get you. No!
Oh my god, I'm so close.
Dude, I was literally like half a second away. Oh my.
Yo, dude, if you didn't spend that time crawling to it, you might have gotten that.
Yeah, I know. I would have gotten it. She just fucking ran.
Technically, you don't know what's happening in Dark Souls because, you know, you never... Oh my god.
Oh my god! Jesus! What just happened, Cameron?
I don't know.
That was disgusting, bro.
Yo,
he's going mid. He's going mid. That was a wicked fucking voice crack. Oh my god. What did you just do? Poor boy.
Anyways.
Daniel.
God, what the fuck do you want?
What the fuck?
Are you stupid? Shit. Dumb as fuck, dude.
Thanks.
No, you decided to be fucking stupid.
No,
I'm not
because
doing
I'm
that.
Getting,
I'm in the middle of a motherfucking game, dude.
I'm changing the title to
kick
hitting
some
baby.
Ass.
Yeah, alright.
Matt, if you don't stop singing that fucking song, I will beat the living shit out of you. What? Are you laughing because you think I'm kidding?
A little bit.
Wait, I will fuck you up, Matt. Sing it one more goddamn time, see what happens. Come on, Matt, do it.
Hit it from the back. Thought
you look... Oh my. You're about to catch these fucking hands, Matt. You're about to get this wiener in your mouth, boy.
Whoa, dude, what the
fuck you guys? What the hell? Oh my god, you fuck shit. That's not what I meant, you fucking dipshit faggot. How do we get up to there? Up to the moon, dummy.
Because Daniel laughs every time you make that joke, so you're just trying to make him happy.
Which joke? I wasn't listening. Fucking got him.
Ladies and gentlemen, our dear friend, Mr. Klon 57, is about to ask a question that he is going to regret for the rest of... Fucking text message. No, but as I was saying, he's going to ask a question that he is going to regret for the rest of his life. What's the question you might be asking? Well, yeah. You're about to find out.
Where did he go?
She went back
hey, Jason,
to
A. We should 1v1 to see who's better.
Now, some of you guys might be asking yourself, Matt, what's the harm in asking such a simple question? Just challenging someone to a 1v1. Well, here's why. You don't ask that to Jason, aka Required 42. Oh.
Oh,
my God. He muted us. Oh,
wow.
No. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
That just happened. embarrassing.
Chillin', it's okay. I play this game a lot, bro.
Chillin', you only had one shot and you blew it.
Do not.
Yeah, because I got the cheesiest map ever.
Cheesiest map ever.
Dude, you said you knew the spawns too. There's no excuse here.
Hey, I do for snipers.
It's what? The same thing.
What?
Not when the profanity kill me in like 2 seconds.
Oh, oh my god. Whoa. Oh,
Matt, how big is your
cock?
Oh, 2 inches.
No. Through the 6
please
my
don't.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Do you dab?
No. I don't dab.
Should've. Whoa. I'll dab for you.
Jack, you fucking cock whore.
What?
Didn't you like get mad at me for calling you a cock whore or something?
No, it's just because they call me cock meat.
Oh, fuck you, cock meat.
Shut up, cock meat. Oh my god.
That's funny, bro. Cock meat.
Okay, you know what? I'll have none of that.
Lady, this kid.
Shut up, cock meat. Isn't dick meat the same thing? Penis meat?
Yeah, dick meat's meat. Just more vulgar.
Cock meat,
I mean,
just
cock
sounds
meat
terrible,
is just like
though.
More like
it
offending.
Hurts. It just hurts.
Shut up, penis meat.
Hey, what would you do if a girl just said, "Oh, Daniel, give me that cock meat"?
I wouldn't bang her.
No, I just said, "Okay, you know what? Get the fuck out of here." Cock meat looking ass.
God, we're going all the same places.
Oh my god. Hey, he's a head glitching. Stun. You're an idiot.
Thought it would work.
Daniel, you said you were gonna play GTA with me, lying sack of doo-doo.